Greetings, everybody. My name is Ville Hermanivalo from a band called Him. And at the moment, you have the pleasure of watching In Magazine.
Godišnji Ville Valo iza sebe ima preko 20 godina nastupa sa svojim ljubavnim metal bendom Him, a dobro se sjeća i njihovog jedinog gostovanja u Hrvatskoj 2001. godine.
I think somebody tried to steal my hat after the gig. Yeah, I remember that. No, it was okay. It was a big hall, if I remember it correctly. And those are not usually the best acoustically, but then the audience was pretty wild.
Him je jedini finski bend koji u SAD-u postigao zlatnu nakladu, a u promociji im je pomogao i Ben Margera iz popularnog showa Jackass. Druženje s tom veselom ekipom mu je bilo nezaboravno.
You know, I was staying in Philadelphia at Bam's house then, and since he does film nearly everything he does, if you hang out with him, you're gonna end up being in one of his films sooner or later.
Zanimljivo je da su dva člana Hima u braku s Hrvaticama. Basist Miko nije htio otkrivati detalje veze s tajanstvenom Vedranom, no zato je bubnjar Mika Karpinen rado ispričao svoju ljubavnu priču sa Šibenčankom Natali koja traje već 7 godina.
We met actually in this very legendary rock club in Helsinki, but I lost my cell phone that night. And like, oh crap, now I lost her phone now, and I can't, you know, how can I get it back? But then we reconnected, I think, half a year after that in MySpace. And then somehow we connected there, and then we started to write, and I think we were writing for a year before we met for the first time, and then rest is history. So.
Miki i Natalie vezu uljepšala i kći Lara.
She speaks Croatian and English and Finnish too, so. And that's what I've told my wife as well. You should keep on speaking Croatian to her, so, because you can never, you should never, you know, forget your roots.
Mika je oduševljen ljepotama Hrvatske, a priznao nam je da je na svjetskom prvenstvu u Brazilu navijao za Hrvatsku.
Croatia is a very small country, but still there are some really big sportsmen and sportswomen coming from Croatia, so it's, you must have something in the water or something, maybe a burek or something, something you do right, because it's definitely a sports country.
Za razliku od kolega iz benda nije u braku, ali tvrdi da je u sretnoj vezi.
My chick, my better half is not she's not Croatian. I don't know what happened there, but I'm not married yet. I don't have kids and stuff. The rest of the guys, they've been together with the same ladies for a long, long time, and I'm trying my best. We'll see what happens. She's a bit French and a bit German and a bit everything, you know, so. She's a very interesting and lovable character.
Ville svima koji će ih doći pogledati na obližnji Schengenfest obećava spektakl.
We're going to be playing a combination of the old and the new. You know, hopefully it's the ones that people enjoy, and we're going to be shaking our bums and try to be as noisy as possible.